A unique way people are fighting back against a disease that affects millions. Monday at 11 on News 9 Tonight.